What's it been like the last couple of weeks regarding Neymar?
Well, in a way, it's a disaster. If I see in the fans' point of view, they don't want to see Neymar anymore. I think they're really fed up with him. They're fed up with the situation. They're fed up with the fact that he's been injured too many times. That they're fed up with his behavior. And because he's really said that he wanted to leave, they don't want to see him again. For the club, I don't know what's going on. I don't know how Leonardo is going to manage everything, because that's a question of ego. That's a question also of pride, where Leonardo has to show that he's the boss. So what's going to happen if he lets Neymar go? Maybe the fan will see that he's weak. If he stays, what are you going to do with Neymar? That's the real problem. Is he going to be able to play? So it's a very tricky situation. And I'm also at the point where I really think, but that's my point of view, that Barcelona doesn't want Neymar. They just play with Paris Saint-Germain, because Dembélé doesn't want to go. His agent threatened Dembélé himself to stop working with him if it goes. What about Rakitic for less money? Mm. I mean, it's a big, big mess. We don't know how it's going to end, but it's a real big mess, and it's not good for the image of Paris Saint-Germain. It's also a very bad image for Neymar, of course.
If you're in Barcelona's shoes, Frank, how hard would you push to get this done? Can Neymar be the Neymar that we expected him to be 2 or 3 years ago?
I won't put myself in the list. I really have lots of question marks about Neymar. Of course, he's a fantastic player, or he's been. Well, he was a fantastic player, but what is his fitness right now? How is his brain working right now? Does he really want to be a football player, or is just a product for merchandising? I don't know how to put that guy right now. And I'm not sure that with Griezmann and Messi, you can put on top Neymar. And don't forget that Suarez is still there. So it's very hard. And I would be Barcelona. I would not go for Neymar.
From a PSG perspective, Frank, you mentioned how embarrassing this is. Clearly, you know, you bank that record fee, you bring Neymar in, he would be the one to catapult you to Champions League success. None of this has happened. I imagine there's a lot of frustration amongst the fans.
Oh yeah, they're getting crazy. But do you know what I would do if I was Leonardo? Paris Saint-Germain, they're full of money. They don't need money. They need a Neymar, they need a good Neymar. So if you want to play the kid, and don't want to be an adult, grown-up, you know, I would put you with the reserve team. When you're going to be ready to play, of course you cost lots of money, you're going to cost me a lot every month. But I'm rich enough to play with you. You don't want to play, you don't want to be part of the team, but you have a contract, so you stay. You don't want to play, you're going to play with the reserve team. What's going to be your price within a year if you only play with the reserve, or if you don't play at all? Neymar company will go like that. So you want to play, you behave properly, you train properly, and you play for the Paris Saint-Germain. It's how the Paris Saint-Germain will end up being strong.